moved to this particular facility in 1994, and one of the things that attracted us was the employee base, and we were able to attract very good employees. And I think one of the things that Cheryl Krueger had done very well is instilled a culture here that where people are very passionate about what they do. Quite honestly, the last few years we've been bursting at the seams, and in some cases had to turn away some business just because we were limited by our space. So that predicated the need to expand.
What's exciting about this is you have decision making outside of Westerville, and basically New York City, which is where the 1-800-Flowers is based out of. So their decision to expand, their most recent expansion, I think really speaks to how we're viewed even outside of the region. We're a very attractive place, and it's viewed even from people in New York.
We did look at some other areas. We didn't want to go to any other areas, but you know, being a part of some other companies, you know, we did our due diligence, and really it was a no-brainer. We love it here in Westerville. As a result of adding on to our facility and increasing our capacity, we're going to add another 200 jobs roughly to the area.
Businesses like to be near businesses doing well. So you see the existing industry is being successful, and businesses want to be a part of that.
And we are currently the largest manufacturer of gas grill tanks in the country.
Not too often in Westerville you have companies make things where anytime you want to buy a gas propane tank, most likely it's going to be made here in Westerville.
Our manufacturing process starts with a round disc, and we're then going to make that sheet into a top or a bottom. Those two, the top and the bottom, will marry up further down in the process, and they're going to be welded to make one weld assembly. And then we're going to test that weld assembly under pressure, and then we're going to paint it through our powder coat paint system. We're going to prepare it to have a valve in it to be checked as one operational component, and then we're going to put a sleeve on that, which you see is the sleeves out in the field on the 20-pound product, and then it's going to go through our robotic stacking procedure, where it'll be stacked on a pallet, prepared for shipment, and then eventually delivered to one of our customers.
What's unique about Worthington Industries is that they're not just in a huge, large-scale industrial park. They're really integrated into the community.
We're located in a wonderful city that offers a great school system, great parks, great shopping, wonderful place to raise your family, and you can come here and you can work for 40 years and then welcome off into retirement in the same community in a great city of Westerville.